Well, speaking of great accomplishments for the holiday season, you don't want to do the dishes, don't want to do all the cooking, don't want to do all that, just come to Lot Keepers. We're right here in the trifecta of Cleveland, Valley View, and Independence. And Brian, okay, so just a sampling of what you guys are going to have on the special menu for Christmas Eve and Christmas Eve.
Yeah, absolutely. So we'll have a buffet available Christmas Eve in the banquet space.
Yeah.
But in the main dining room, we're going to have specials that are based on this Italian-American tradition of the Feast of Seven Fishes.
Aha.
So Chef Nambo put together some really awesome stuff.
We'll start here, Brian.
With the black tagliatelle with lobster. All our pastas are made in-house. This one's fantastic.
Okay.
The seafood fra diavola, just loaded with fish, shrimp, mussels, calamari, lobster.
Boom, boom, boom. Wow, that's a huge dish.
Okay. Seafood lasagna.
And how's this prepared?
This is, chef?
It's a three-way pasta.
Here, let me come over. You can use it. Okay, go ahead.
The green pasta is made with parsley.
Mm-hmm.
The black is with squid ink.
Okay.
And the other one is with saffron. Pasta.
Okay.
So he makes with shrimp, scallops, and whitefish.
Gotcha.
And lobster bits.
That's a lot of seafood in there. Okay, over here.
Great appetizer, lobster crostini.
Uh-huh.
And then I want the chef to open up. This is a branzino.
Okay.
Mediterranean sea bass. Al cartoccio. So it's baked in the bag there.
Okay.
And when we open this up and present it table side, then all the beautiful aromas are released.
Oh yeah, look at that. I can smell that from here. Look at that. That is awesome. And that's how it comes to the table.
Absolutely, yes.
Okay, so I would imagine, since you guys have been doing this for a while, reservations are pretty tight at about this time, correct?
I would call right away.
Yeah, call right away. Okay, when we come back, we're gonna load this up with some desserts if you guys missed that, and then we're gonna talk about a special holiday cocktail you guys are gonna make as well, correct?
Very excited.
All right, here at Lot Keepers on Rockside Road, right by Canal, Rockside Canal, in the trifecta of Cleveland, Valley View, and Independence. All right, back to you guys in the studio. That smells amazing.
Yes.
Oh, yes, it does.
I was going to say yes, it does.
Wow. Can only imagine.
Thank you.